All right, so these are pictures that we're showing you on our screens of a fire in Kolkata's new Secretariat building. These are the first pictures that we're getting for you of this fire that's broken out. We believe that fire engines have been rushed to the spot. Now, this particular building actually houses government offices. Let's go across to my colleague Monideepa Banerjee. She's got the very latest. Moni, what can you tell us?
Well, you know, this is a very, very huge government building, new Secretariat. It's on Strand Road, which is not a very wide road, and 20 fire engines have rushed there ever since the fire was reported at about 10:30 this morning. That's what fire brigade officials are telling us. Now, what we don't know and is a matter of concern for the fire brigade and for anyone else is that whether there were people inside. Did the employees come in to work by 10 o'clock, and is anybody trapped inside? That is the big question, but at the moment, no answers. And nor do we know why the fire started, but as you can imagine, it's a government office, and huge stacks of papers are there everywhere. It's at least a 10-story building. I've been there several times, never counted the stories, but at least a 10-story building, and it's an L-shaped kind of block, two blocks of buildings. We can see that fire has started on the top floor. We can see smoke coming out of the top floor. So hopefully it'll give time for the rest of the people to get evacuated from the building. The fire appears to be on the top floor of one of the wings of the building, or even the ground floor. Actually, we are looking at the fire engines struggling to bring the smoke under control to get a sense of where exactly the fire has started and what is the area that they must tackle first. That is itself proving to be a challenge, as we can see, and the fire engines have their work cut out today. New Secretariat building housing government offices by the dozen, hundreds and hundreds of people work there. Hopefully, since it's so early in the morning, not everybody had come into office. Hopefully, they are still outside office and not trapped inside, but we don't have any further details at the moment.
All right, Monideepa, I am seeing these pictures of this building. We can't really make out much about the extent of that fire, but it does seem like a pretty old structure.
Well, not really. I mean, okay, maybe about, 35 years old, I'm not sure. But what we can see is flames coming out of some of the offices. We can see the fire engines directing their, water straight, the hoses straight at where the fires can be seen from the windows coming out. I can't make out which floor this is on, but on the upper floors, we can see fire at a window and the fire engines, pinpointing those windows through which the flames can be seen. The building is not old, as in it's not a heritage building. It's not a British colonial structure, of which we have many in Kolkata. It's a very modern building, if I'm not mistaken, built in the left era to accommodate government offices. And that has caught fire, a very, very frightening picture, really. And one is just hoping that since it happened at 10:30 in the morning, the offices were not full. That is really the main issue, that no person is trapped inside, but we really don't know as yet. Fire officials unable to say anything on that at this moment.